up Perron to Fabry. Waiting, shooting, and scoring. 3-1 Detroit.
The blocker of Campbell. It was a good defensive play by Keaton to initially break up the play on Larkin. Gives him a pretty good shot for his effort as well. But for Fabry, really starting to find his game. Didn't play his first game this season until January 4th, but he's starting to find his stride each and every game. And look at that.